is in the going in the slim line, fresh and fine Chevy.
Today, we have a very unusual car. Rarely seen, 1959 Impala, four-door hardtop, flattop, or four-door sports sedan. There weren't many made. Most people know them as either a four-door sedan with the fastback or the swooping back window. So what's unique about this is the second generation of the Impala line. The first generation started about 51. The second generation was 59 and 60. So this was the end of the era of the fins. It had the bodacious big ass fins on the back, right? Not tall fins, but wide fins, where the Cadillac had the tallest fins and the big rear tail lights. This has got a voluptuous curve to it. It's very sensual, and it's heavily sought after in whether it's a convertible or a two-door hardtop or a four-door hardtop flattop, as we see here. Other features included sliding sun visor, front grille guard, body sill moldings, deluxe heater, factory pushbutton radio, outside mount mirrors, wheel spinners. Now check out this spacious interior. This thing is just over the top. A lovely two-tone interior here with a two-tone speckled carpet. It's got your flip-out Kleenex dispenser, right? And right here is the coolest feature of all. You take your 45 record, you put it in here, you hit the button, and it'll play your 45s for you. So back in 59, air condition was just starting to be the rage, right? Most people didn't have it in their houses, much less their cars. This car does not have it. But what it does have is it's got vent windows that would roll out, and you could actually have the wind blowing in your face. And if that wasn't enough, you have these beautiful latches right here that would open and close. It would fill the whole car with fresh air. This is Chevrolet's famous 283 V8. They made this thing for umpteen years. Oh, you could probably get 250, 300 horse out of this thing if you wanted to. We're probably not looking at near that much out of this motor, but certainly ample to get you down the road. This car is fairly Spartan under the hood, but what it lacks in power features there, it makes up for in panache. So, 1959, you were out with your honey to the drive-in movie. Where would you put all your friends? Right here in the trunk. What, you got drunk in your trunk? So what you'll find is the gentleman that had restored this car kept records of it. He had photo documentation and as well as a photo documentation of the car being taken apart and put back together. In 1959, there was no better way to impress your friends than coming down the drive with one of these.
What a bitching car.
Hey, what are you doing here? This was about personality. This was about showing off that you weren't afraid to go out and have fun. It's something special.
In the slim line, fresh and fine, Chevrolet.
Welcome to today's MotoCast. Moto Exotica has been in business since 1987. 30 years of selling some of the most eclectic and unusual cars worldwide. We have 250 cars in stock. We've got 60,000 square feet of showroom on our 5-acre campus. Come visit us, motoexotica.com.
Come on, everybody.
my home, I'm afraid they're gonna have my eyes. There's been no more movies for a week or two. No more running around with the usual crew. Who cares? Come on, everybody. Shaking from the bare feet, a slapping on the floor. Well, when you hear the music, you just can't sit still. If your brother won't rock, then your sister will. Woo! Come on, everybody.
Hey, thanks for watching. We always have a good time here at Moto Exotica. Hope you will too. Now, be sure to like us and share us and do whatever you do on all those social media platforms. We're on all of them. So, thanks again and get out and drive.